Redgamer75. Welcome back to Mcnostalgia. Okay, here I am. And now, please remember, in my last Sea of Flame episode, I mentioned that when I was in 1.2.5 and tried to load the map, I accidentally went into my Mcnostalgia world. Well, nothing bad seems to have happened, at least. Everything seems to be okay. Now with the skin changing process, look what's happened. My suit! Starting to decay off. And eventually, Sonic will just be left in the normal white gloves and the red shoes that he wears. I don't know how long it's going to take for this suit to completely rot off. Man, I'm lagging. Remember the portal room there? Remember, I'm not going to activate the portal until my skin process has finished changing. Don't know when. However, now my mob system doesn't seem to be working very well. I might go light this cave up a little bit. Oh dear, don't want to fall. Okay, so I hear a zombie down there. Got a bucket of water at least. Get down there. What don't I need? We don't need the rail. Okay. Aha. Until he pulled over. Oh wait, I forgot, you can't do that yet. Gotta get out. Not going back there. Again. I mean, I'm just working alone in this world. But, however, for some reason, someone called HaloFanHB00 says, I'm the worst YouTuber in the whole world. Everyone, please don't listen to him. He's trying to get everyone to stop watching me. Please don't listen. I mean, trolls suck. My defender, like, made a video about it. And then all of a sudden, someone gave him a flagged it down and gave him a strike. Besides, trolls suck. He's starting to cross the line for me a bit. Because of this, I'm refusing to do any more commentaries for him. Now. Well, my pickaxe and shovel are both running out. Redstone. I've got full inventory. Could throw that. So I want to grab all this coal. I mean, I'm not redstone. So remember, I'm not really that an expert on, you know, redstone. I just like to collect it and, you know, store it. If you want to watch someone who's a pro at redstone, watch someone like Efo's Lab or Seth Bleen. That's who I recommend watching if you want to see redstone builds. Gotta get up there and light this whole place up. I'm just doing this just so mobs will spoil my mob system. Let's climb up. Okay, up there. Okay, I'll get that iron later. Right now I want to light this place up. Wait. Oh, never mind. For a moment I thought that was a dungeon. Get over to there. Okay. Okay. Let's climb up here and put torches up here. This is where monsters could be spawning. Or one more thing. They won't be spawning much if, you know. If you know if it's night time. I've got to find a lot more caves later and light them up. I've got to use the piston trick as well. Because right now there are three ways to make my skin change in the series. Number one was seen in both episode 42 and 56 by regeneration, which is from Doctor Who. In fact, it changes my appearance, but not the skin's outfit. That's why the Terror Tent was still wearing Mario's outfit in throughout episode 57. And the second was seen in episode 64, which you can make a redstone circuit, and then it briefly changes my appearance, but unfortunately it wears off soon later. That my 10th Doctor skin very briefly turned back into Mario, but it wore off at the end because it was actually just a hologram. Well, the third way was seen in episode 74, which was the skin changing process curse, which I'm currently in. Which is slowly changing my 10th Doctor skin to a Sonic the Hedgehog skin. However, during this, it happens very slow. There's no way to speed it up, however. Now, I do have to say there will be a fourth way later on in the series. Not saying what it is, but there will be a fourth way to change the skin, your skin. Now, is my mob trap working yet? Yep, the tree's still here. Not cutting it down anytime soon. Hey, wait a minute. Here, it's working. It's working. Unfortunately, the only problem is they're swimming up. There appears to be a problem. I need to see why... Wait. Something mean trampling the crops? I think something trampled those crops. I don't know what's happened. No wood? Are you kidding me? No wood? I'm not cutting that tree down, however. And my axe is low. I'll go cut a tree down. Because when I get more diamonds, which is... get a diamond axe, I'll cut down this whole forest. Actually, I have a flint and steel. I could burn it, actually. Where are all the wood blocks going? Hang on a minute. That's better. I know I had to change my world, you know, 3 times in this series. But all I've got to say is you have to get used to it. I mean, the Ethos Lab, he started a new world 2 times in his series as well. Because that TNT that happened in, you know... Episode 73... Trust me, I did not place that down. I got out of the portal and it was there. There we go. Maybe what I should do is that. Can't place the water down. I don't like the way water acts like in these old versions. Because, you know, pick him up, it of course makes flowing water. Well, I might start building a, you know, arcade room over here. However, this is a really, really, really bad mountain. Might need a few blocks of TNT. Because we're going to blow it up to around here. Okay. Let's dig my way through. Here. I'm going to build all the way to here. I'm going to dig out the layouts for it. Start the arcade room. Because, you know, I'm a video game fan. So, I got to build this. Oh no, my pickaxe might break soon. So I might need to get a new one soon. Got a lot of carving of this mountain to do. Do that. This way. There we go. Gotta continue digging this out. Yeah, that's yeast. Don't need yeast. Thank you very much. Now I've got to get up there and dig all that dirt out. Grab all that dirt. This is a really, really, really bad mountain. Grab the rest of this, and of course I don't even have enough. I might carve the rest of that mountain out off screen, however. You don't want to see me doing that all the time. Because that, we're making a new building, which is an arcade room. We RedgamerC75 sign off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again next time.